Race fans, Race Pro Weekly's continuing coverage of Super Dirt Week 43. Still Thursday morning here, talking with Chad Pierce. Chad, you were just out on the track for the first time. What can you tell us about the track conditions?
Well, I think as the day goes, the track will get better. The first few times out, probably from the rain yesterday, there was a lot of loose gravel built up getting into the corners. And, you know, being the first time here, I at least like to try to bring it back in the pits in one piece. So we were kind of just getting our bearings straight for the first part.
Can you try and explain to the fans what it is that first time going out there, going into turn three at full song?
I don't know how you describe that. You know, it's just one of those feelings. You know, they call it the Moody Mile. It's Super Dirt Week. It's special out here, and you got to try it once, and it's pretty cool. We need to pick up the pace a little bit, but I think just more seat time will help that.
So there you have it, race fans. Chad Pierce, first time out on the mile, bringing you all the live action for Race Pro Weekly. I'm Fast Eddie.